I totally get it. Sifting your way through 457 comparison threads, or even worse, trialing all the tools to figure out which feature is included in which plan, it's exhausting, especially if your relationship with tech is rather complicated. That's why in this video, I compiled the 10 best business tools for solopreneurs to build a solid foundation. And if you're interested in even more tools to scale your business, then stick around until the end, because I share a resource with you completely free and no opt-in required, where you can find even more tool suggestions. But for now, let's start with business tool number one. My favorite tool for business email productivity and collaboration is, drumrolls please, Google Workspace, or formerly known as G Suite. It allows you to create custom business email, and it sweetens the deal with a cloud-based storage package, plus super handy apps such as Docs, Sheets, Slides, and a calendar, chat, and video meeting functionality. It's truly an all-in-one solution to run your business effectively and to collaborate with your clients without spending a bucket load of money. And did I mention how much I love the user-friendly interface? Now, don't worry about writing all those tools down, because I linked them all in the description below this video. Business tool number two. This tool helps you with email marketing, sales campaigns, and automations. And the name? Active Campaign. Now, after switching email autoresponder providers a couple of times, I'm happy to say that Active Campaign is the best choice. It offers all the functionality you would expect and so much more to stay in touch with your audience at a very reasonable fee that grows with your subscriber count, which means that there is no big monthly fee when you're just starting out. The best part, it integrates with a lot of other tools, so you can give your clients a seamless experience. Business tool number three. This tool is a real nerve and time saver. It's an appointment scheduling platform called Calendly, and it takes the administrative hassle out of booking appointments with clients. So no more back and forth. And yes, it's super easy to set up, and once you're done, your clients can book in a session or multiple ones in one go without having a time zone converter next to them. By the way, it integrates with Zoom, so everyone has all the details at their fingertips. Win-win, right? Business tool number four. This tool helps you with workflow management for legal documents, and it's called HelloSign. You know that you should put an agreement in place before starting to work with a client, don't you? But how do you actually handle all this in a digital world and make it airtight? Well, HelloSign is the tool for that. Simply upload your template, put in the fields that need to be filled in, mark the space where your clients have to sign, and send it over. Your clients will receive the contract and they can sign it electronically. So no more back and forth. And if life gets in the way, well, this nifty tool sends automatic reminders to your clients. Pretty cool, huh? Business tool number five. I bet you've heard about the next tool, which is a video communications platform called Zoom. This virtual event platform is easy to use, and the price is more than fair for what you get. If you wanna share slides, well, no problem. Wanna do breakout rooms? Done. Or do you promise a recording of the session? No problem either. Zoom has been super stable for me in the past, even when I had a super crappy bandwidth. And the delay, which a lot of other tools struggle with, well, it was actually non-existent, I would say. Now, this is genuinely another five-star tool that we use in our business that we wouldn't wanna be without. We've talked about five pretty amazing tools, but let me say there are five more tools to come and they will blow your mind. Let's start with business tool number six. This tool is a shopping cart solution called Thrive Card. And after burning really a lot, and I mean a lot of money on other shopping cart solutions, ThriveCart eventually ticked all the boxes for me without the pricey monthly fee. Its user-friendly interface lets you set up one-on-one packages, group programs, training courses, or whatever you really want in literally, and I mean 15 minutes or less, and I'm not kidding here. It comes with all the marketing bells and whistles you expect, and you can create simple, super professional looking checkout pages. So this tool makes selling pretty fun. But that's actually not all. Recently, they just added a learning management system to it for the fee, the one-time fee that they charge. So this is actually pretty awesome, right? Business tool number 7. The next tool we talk about is a payment processing platform called Stripe. Now, I applied for a merchant account at my local bank, and they had me jump through 1,001 hoops. It was a nightmare, but not so with Stripe. They offered an easy sign-up process with a fair, transparent fee structure, and they integrate with most shopping cart solution and learning management systems. Plus, you can send invoices and direct payment links through their dashboard to your clients, and it doesn't matter if it's a one-off invoice or a recurring payment, which means you get paid in one click. Business tool number 8. This tool is a web analytics service, and it's called Google Analytics. If you want to learn more about your audience and how they interact with your marketing resources, no problem, because Google Analytics offers a ton of valuable data and insights for free. So pack your credit card away. Simply link your website to Google Analytics and give them a little bit of time to collect relevant stats. It will answer questions such as which traffic source sends you the most traffic, or how long does your audience hang around, which link do they click, and the list goes on and on and on. Business tool number 9. This tool is a live streaming app for Mac, and it's called Ecamm. Ecamm lets you stand out in a flood of poorly created live stream because it looks super professional, and it makes you look the same, by the way, and it's also versatile. So nowadays I use it for live streaming, interviews, or even recording tutorials for my training courses. And I said goodbye to the pricey Camtasias and screens flows of this world. So hands down, this is the most loved app and my entire toolkit. And last but not least, business tool number 10. This is a video messaging tool called Loom. Now, Loom makes it a breeze to record and send video messages. And should you have a bad hair day, well, just turn the camera off while a gorgeous headshot of yours does the job. I use this app all the time to explain things in more detail, or, you know, walk clients through a tool on the screen. The quality is truly stellar, and it's easy to use and make interactions with clients a tad bit more special. We went through a lot of tools, but as I told you at the beginning, that's not all. I created a resource where I listed even more tools for you to build and scale a stellar business. So hop over to sds.1/besttools. Best tools is one word, and bookmark this resource where you can find the 3 tools to create a website that wows your prospects, social media, project management, video optimization tools, as well as tools to level up your brand and super clever apps so that you can get everything else sorted in your business. Grab this resource under sds.1/besttools. And if you like videos like this one here, make sure to subscribe to my channel and browse through all of my other videos here on Soul Driven Solopreneur. And I hope to see you in the next video.